Greetings all, I'm Lekeezy, and welcome back finally to the Isle. It's taken me about an hour to get this to record. I've had like 5 false starts. Now I feel like the audio might be too quiet, actually. Like the in-game stuff, so I'm actually going to turn it up a bit. But we're finally back with the Diablo to Trike progression. That I said was going to come soon, and then it never did. I got busy. Yeah, it's a bit loud maybe now, but yeah, I'm going to turn that back down a bit again. Imagine that like 30-ish would be the sweet spot that I'm aiming for. There. Okay. Yeah, that seems about right now. So what we're doing is we're searching for the additional 242 points to get to Triceratops. Because this server has an insane highly high rate. I don't even know where I am. And so now we're just going to run through the map. Hopefully we'll find something. We'll find something eventually, I mean. And we'll come back when that happens. Okay, we're back, sort of, and we've made it to a lake. I know where this lake is, which means that we were on the far side of the map from where most people usually hang out. Up ahead of me, sort of where I'm looking, that way would take us to spawn. Now, there's both pros and cons to going to spawn. I think there might be white plants out there. The only issue is, there's also probably going to be carnivores. And while there's not that many people on right now, a Diablo can be hunted by just about anything. So, I don't know. However, now that I know where I am, I'll probably pull up a map, figure out where I'm going, and then we'll continue from there. Oh, trike. Maybe he knows where plants are. Mr. Triceratops or Mrs. Triceratops, come back. Friendly trike. I don't know what it's doing. Accept. Thank you. So it appears that we have a new friend. The new trike animations look a bit weird, but hopefully it'll be able to lead me to some flowers, because I wasn't able ever to get that map up. Wasn't typing anything. We have found plants! Thank you, nice trike, for helping me out. Got 97 out of 300. We're getting there. What lake is this? Wait, I know this lake. This is where I came as the Ava. Thank you, Triceratops, Ryo. At 120 out of 300. I'm gonna get there in no time. Whoa. I don't know what that was. Right, let's get the rest of these plants because I know there's more up here. Oh, just destroyed a bush. Whoa, these bushes are edible. I didn't know that. Let's get some water. 170 out of 300. Thank you. Oops. Turned on recording there for a bit. Have to remember though that these bushes are edible, so we're probably gonna cut here again and come back once this Ryo finds more flowers. It's nice to actually see kind people in the game. More. More flowers, hooray. Okay, I'm not seeing any more. But here's more. Oops, that was a regular plant. That was also a regular plant. Looks like all of them. But are there just more up here? Not seeing any yet. Oh no, I'm out of stamp. Whoa, we're all the way out here now? Wow. I've never been out here except in the replay, through the replay system. Curiosity, what are we at? Flag. Oh, there's another person in our group. Alright, so let's progress to trike. Can't see what they're all saying in chat. Tempted to go stego, but I like trike better. It's also much more survivable. Triceratops. Yeah, stego we could have gone to ages ago, but let's go trike. And I always like the male skins better because they're more colorful. Let's go. Where even are those people? Am I even still in the group? Trike, so technically speaking, I could end this episode here, but we're gonna try and meet up with these people again. Uh-oh. probably have to figure out where Hidden Lake is. Let's get at least out of these Rex's sort of line of sight. Let's see. This is not what I need. Guides. Map. Map. Okay. Where is it? So if I'm at spawn. Ooh. Okay, actually, my best strategy would be to go around them. Okay. Let's try and run past them. Don't know whether I'll cut this or not. Might end up being two separate episodes, I bet. Yeah. In fact, we're gonna end it here. So, if you guys want to see more of the aisle, leave a like on the video. It lets me know that you want to see more. Also, leave in the comments if you want to see Saurian on the channel. It'll probably come up one way or another, but like if I should be prioritizing it, because I love Saurian.